Greetings to one and all watching this video. Mech Explanations welcomes you. Let us learn about marine propulsion. Marine propulsion is the mechanism or system used to generate thrust to move a ship or boat across water. While paddles and sails are still used on some smaller boats, most modern ships are propelled by mechanical systems consisting of an electric motor or engine turning a propeller, or less frequently, in pump jets, an impeller. Manpower, in the form of paddles and sail, were the first forms of marine propulsion. Rowed galleys, some equipped with sail, also played an important early role. The first advanced mechanical means of marine propulsion was the marine steam engine, introduced in the early 19th century. During the 20th century, it was replaced by two-stroke or four-stroke diesel engines, outboard motors, and gas turbine engines on faster ships. Marine nuclear reactors, which appeared in the 1950s, produced steam to propel warships and icebreakers. Commercial application, attempted late that decade, failed to catch on. Electric motors using electric battery storage have been used for propulsion on submarines and electric boats and have been proposed for energy-efficient propulsion. Thank you and do subscribe this YouTube channel. Mech Explanations to get amplified with new videos.